Hey, welcome back to Cedar Hill State Park. This is part two of the tour of Cedar Hill State Park. If you'd like to see part one, there'll be a link down in the description. Otherwise, sit back and enjoy the ride. In part one, I showed y'all how shallow my spot was for parking. So you may take that into consideration when making reservations at Cedar Hill State Park. If you're driving a big rig, you might want to make sure it will fit in that spot. You can call the state park and check with them. They'll probably be able to help you out. Well, I hope you all enjoyed the little tour of Cedar Hill State Park and maybe got a little bit of use out of it. Like I said, some of the sites are a little narrow, or not narrow, but not very deep. So before making your reservations, if you have a big rig, call ahead. If you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Be sure to hit the bell icon too, so you'll be notified of the next video, which will be the Lolapalooza. Gonna head up there now. You'll keep on keeping on. We'll see y'all down the road. Bye.